Well, Jonestown Bank and Trust is warning members in Lancaster and Lebanon counties of a phone scam. JBT says the scammer is using the bank's phone number and telling the customer there's fraud on their debit card. The scammer then asks for account numbers or the last four digits of their Social Security number. Of course, never give those out.